Everyone makes mistakes, but it can be particularly disheartening for early career scientists who are under great pressure to succeed. Could you share with us a mistake you've made in the lab and how you addressed it?
I think we all do mistakes. I've done many small mistakes. It's easy to do these mistakes. As long as you recognize your mistake, that is the important aspect to it. And there is nothing wrong with that.
Your research will help us better understand how cells are induced to become pluripotent. What do you think are some other big questions in cell biology today that relate to your work?
An outstanding question in my field concerns obtaining a much improved human pluripotent cell, a cell which will be equivalent to mouse embryonic stem cells that we now have the capacity to give rise to all the cells of the adult body.
What advice would you give your younger self?
I feel fortunate that everything worked out well. I would say I potentially should have had a certain attitude from the start. But I've enjoyed life, and so I actually don't look back with any regret.